Hello, everyone. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome to my eating show. Tonight, I got me a couple old-fashioned burgers, you know, with the wheat bread. And I got me some salad with cucumbers in it. So that's what I'm eating, y'all. Okay? All right. Let's get started. Let me say my blessing. Father God, thank you for the meal you sent for me. Let it be a blessing to my body and soul. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen and amen. Okay. Oh, yes. I'm also drinking water. Yeah. Just H2O, y'all. Yeah. Just drinking that good old Wawa. Okay. I think I want to try the salad first. Ain't no cheese, it's just the hamburger meat with the Miracle Whip. You know how the grandmas used to do? Make a hamburger patty and just put the mayonnaise on it and the bread. That's good. Wheat bread probably is good for you anyway, so. Yeah, today was a good day. I hope y'all enjoyed y'all day. We went over to the frozen yogurt place called Mikey's. Yeah, Mikey's frozen yogurt. It's pretty good. My frozen yogurt, I only had the strawberry. I didn't want to put a lot of toppings on it. I just wanted some fresh strawberries on mine. Next time I try the honey on it. Frozen yogurt, good. Tastes better than ice cream to me. Some frozen in yogurt. I didn't see the timer. Okay. Cucumber, y'all. I'm gonna give me some shrimp tomorrow. Yeah, I really enjoyed that frozen yogurt. It's good, yeah. And the dressing I have on the salad, I think it's Italian. That's kind of good. Love salad. Yeah, I like to peel my cucumbers, though. Yeah, when you make your own burger, you can make the patty as thick as you want it. Oh yeah, I want to taste the meat. I make it kind of thick. That's good. I'm gonna drink some water soon. It's good. I want some shrimp, but I don't know what kind I want. This will do for now. That's good. Some people say a camera make you look bigger.
You too.
This sounds kind of good. You know what I thought about? I thought about the Waltons. You know, YouTube is just like Waltons. So, like, when you're doing a video, you're saying goodbye and good night to everybody that's in your life. Good night to everybody except John Boy. This is true. Don't you miss the old show? The Walton. My favorite was Little House on the Prairie. I wonder if I could find that show. Little House on the Prairie. I know I probably could find it online somewhere. Yeah, I never miss the episode, okay? They were mostly a family show, really. Good House on the Prairie engineer was the Waltons. Yeah, them little family shows was pretty good. Oh, remember the Partridge Family? Yeah, them old sitcoms. Yeah, Partridge Family. Yeah, I used to watch that too. You come and fall out my mouth. Yeah, I used to watch the Partridge Family. Waltz was my favorite. And the Little House on the Prairie. Yeah, I watched the Brady Bunch also. So there's a lot of family shows that was out there back in the day. Now they don't got many family shows on the TV. It's all about violence and nudity, as they say. Then you bring your family shows back. Maybe the kids won't grow up so violent. Cucumber tastes so fresh. That's the mini cucumber. They're good too. Love me some salad, y'all. Can't get enough of the salad though. So today, Wednesday, the 24th. my mother gets to see the video called Thursday the 25th of June. It was hot today. It was burning up. I wasn't as hot as it was yesterday. It was over 100 degrees. Oh, plus we had a little earthquake this morning. I asked my son, said we had an earthquake this morning. But I slept through it. I didn't feel it. Yeah, we had an earthquake this morning. I didn't feel it. That was after 9 o'clock. I'm into earthquakes anyway. I'm from the Bay. Yeah, I'm from Oakland, California. So I'm used to them earthquakes, so it don't faze me. I'm out in California, y'all. Yeah, I was living in Oakland, moved out of Oakland years ago. I think I moved out of Oakland now. 20 years now, maybe. Yeah. And I moved out here in the valley. There's no county. I'm in Fresno County. Well, it's always over 100 degrees out here in the summertime. It's always hot. Yeah. Gotta do what you gotta do to stay cool. Make sure you keep your big old bag of ice. Drink plenty of that ice cream and frozen yogurt to cool you down. That is good. I feel like I'm on the wheat bread. Yeah, I'm thinking about another seafood boil, y'all. Yes, I am. I need a seafood boil. I really do. I need some crab, some shrimp, some sausage. Maybe I'll use some corn. And you can put it in your seafood boil anything you want to. Yeah. And give me some sausage to put it in it and some corn. Mm. They say seafood's supposed to be healthy. I'm in my room away from the noise. The TV is on and the baby in there and TV kind of loud, so. Yeah, we're gonna do some snow crab legs, y'all. I like snow crab because it's just good. And they're easy to break open, but the king crab is kind of hard to deal with. King crab is too spiky, isn't it? You gotta go through so much work just to get to that white meat. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes I want to be troubling, struggling with my food. I want to eat. Okay, you gotta go through so much with the king crab. I'm like, I'll pass. Just give me some snow crab. Yeah, just give me some snow crab and some shrimp. I'll be fine. I got a little bit of salad left. The hotness room too. I don't know if that air is on. That was good. It was pretty good. You know, I don't need a whole lot of condiments on it or nothing. Yeah, just give me meat and bread. I'm fine. This is so hot. I'm not sleeping with no blankets tonight. It's too hot for blankets, y'all. It's gonna be so hot at night. Seems like the weather will cool down at night, but it don't. It is so hot. And then when you wake up in the morning, you don't know what to put on. You know, because it is so hot out there. And why is there so many people still not wearing a mask? It's like they don't care, they don't believe, okay? They don't believe they can get sick. Remember in the grocery store, like if people don't have masks, I go down the other aisle. Like I'm playing hide and seek in the grocery store. Oh, that person don't have a mask. Let me go over to another aisle. You know what I'm saying? So. Yeah, it's getting hard out here, you guys. Man, it's getting hard. I'm just trying to be safe. I'm sorry. I see people without a mask. I gotta get away from you. Duck and dodge. For real. Why people wouldn't want to wear a mask? You know, it's like they don't care if they get the corona. Corona ain't nothing to play with, y'all. How many do I got a mask? I got me a couple of them. Yeah. In the house, I think I got about 5 or 6. And then in my car, I got masks up in the car just in case I rush out the house and I forget, which I do sometimes. So I got some little blue masks that's in my glove compartment. So if somebody riding with me or whatever, they don't have a mask, I got that. I got masks up in here. Make sure. Gotta wear a mask. Oh, yeah. They say people are still dying too. That ain't cool. Sorry, people, I have masks on me. You know what I'm saying? So if you don't have a mask, I'm sorry, I can't get near you. You know what I'm saying? Well, it's all dressed is so good. You taste the vinegar in it, though. Cucumber. And cucumber. Yeah, it's quiet in the front room. Oh, you know, Lord. Come taste that breath. A little bit more, and I'm out. Okay, you guys. Thank you for watching. I enjoyed your company. Talk to you very soon. Stay safe and take care. Love you guys. Okay, goodbye.